Hi everyone. Today I wanted to talk about how in this world everybody is mean, which is actually not a good thing. I wanted to talk about being kind and gentle, and everybody should be kind and gentle. And mostly you should always try to change yourself and be a good person and heart. And if you really all want to change yourself, you should go towards God. If you go towards God, you will realize how to change yourself. From my childhood, I have always been kind. I have never been rude to anyone in my life because I am always kind to everybody. So if you want to actually go to hurt someone, please think before you hurt someone. Never hurt anybody. It is very wrong to judge someone or to hurt someone's feelings. So today I have recorded this video to tell everyone that never hurt anyone's feelings. If you are friends with each other, always adjust. And friendship truth is very important. So I just want to tell the world that always be nice to each other. We can improve the world, but only if you are nice to each other and if you don't hurt anyone. Okay, if you hurt anyone, if you hurt each other, then learn forgiveness. This advice I can give. And my name is Anuprita, and I want to change this world. But it's more important if you don't hurt each other. This is very important, and this I'm telling to each and every one of you. So please be gentle to each other and don't judge. Judging is very wrong. Don't be mean. This is very absolutely wrong. Be kind to each other, be gentle, be loving. That is very much important. And truth is very important. Don't lie. Lying is very bad. So my advice to everyone is just don't judge. And please be nice. Please be caring. Please be selfless. Don't be selfish. Please be caring. That's why I have actually recorded this video for everyone. This is my advice to be gentle, loving and caring towards each other. Whether it is love, this is friendship. These two relationships are very important in life. And when you are in friendship, this kind of relationship is very important of truth. You know, I have experienced in my life that when it is truth, it is the best relationship. But when it's lies, it's very wrong. But you know, how we can improve this world? By being truthful to each other. And truth is not difficult. It is very easy. You can be honest with each other. It is very easy to be honest. But you know what people do? They find out a way to lie. And they think it's a very easy way. But the lying part is not easy. It's very wrong. The truth part is the most easiest way. So please be honest with each other. And this is my advice to each and every one of you. And please be gentle and loving and caring. This is my advice. And please be kind. This advice is for all the friends and all the people and all the family. So please treat each another like family. Namaste. Anuprita.